Romero. Nunez. Mendoza. And Mendoza may carry on here. He's got Cabanas in the middle. And what a mixer. This is Gary Stevens. Lineker and Beardsley are waiting. Here's Lineker. And this is Trevor Stephen. And Hodge. Romero. Mendoza's made a dangerous run through, but Alvin Martin checked him. Here comes Cañete. Cañete's shot. Thundered in with his left foot. Shilton alert and alive to it. Mistake by Butcher that put the goalkeeper in difficulty, to say the least. What can England do in reply? Gary Stevens hit his own player, but Hoddle's there again, and Hoddle turns it, and Lineker's in there. Now he's got Hodges. Lineker! Gary Lineker, 1-0 England, 31 minutes. It was Hoddle who turned it in. Lineker stretched the first time, Hodge pulled it back, and look how quickly Lineker got back up off the ground to finish this off. He went down, got back up, and that's the goal scorer's poaching instinct from Gary Lineker. A hat-trick against the Poles, the first goal against Paraguay. Mendoza for Paraguay, beaten by Hoddle. And now Glenn Hoddle finds Peter Beardsley, and Lineker's in there again! Good save. Extraordinary stuff. Hoddle to Beardsley. Lineker on the volley, and acrobatics from the 28-year-old Paraguayan goalkeeper to foil Lineker. Martin! Good effort. Here's Trevor Stephen. Oh, and Lineker got a bang in the face. 30 yards out, quite deliberate in my opinion. The player's gone on because England have possession, and only Hodge is in there, and Lineker is on the floor. He was either elbowed or pushed in the face by the opponent who ran past him. Not seen by the referee as far as I could tell. Hoddle. But England have such good possession, he must play on. Stephen. Oh, what a pity it couldn't have come across. We had Hodge and Beardsley waiting, but the problem is Lineker.
Unquestionably deliberate. Lineker abused brutally, deliberately and cynically by the South Americans.
Well, let's deal with the corner first. Hoddle to take it. And Butcher. And Butcher! And Beardsley's on it! What a goal for England, just when we wanted it most, with Lineker off the pitch. Beardsley puts away number two. Butcher's shot came back off the keeper, and Peter Beardsley of Newcastle United pouncing 6 yards or less out to score number two for England.
Nunez, Cabanas. Oh, and Cabanas was pulled back. I have to be absolutely impartial and say that I thought it was a penalty.
The Cockney expression, I think, John, is that the referee bottled it in that situation. There was the holding,
Alvin
without
Martin.
Any question, with the left arm.
Oh, well played. Stevens to Beardsley.
Oh, he's gone through! Peter Beardsley! What a pity he couldn't have finished it. They put the ball one side, ran the other, but side-footed it just away from the goal.
Hoddle. Gary Stevens of Tottenham's in a good position.
And Lineker, yes! 3-0, surely now, England are on their way to the quarter-final. A lovely move. And he's become the leading goal scorer in the World Cup. Gary Lineker. The two Gary Stevens were involved. Lineker took the ball away. Hoddle found his Tottenham colleague, Gary Stevens, and Lineker was on hand again, and we're 3-0 up. A winning lead, if ever there was one. And there it is, England are through to the quarter-finals of
Uruguay 3-0, two from Lineker, one from Beardsley. And we now play Argentina here in the Azteca Stadium. And Bobby Robson is right today to feel a